Hi, I'm Mark from M Solar Power Distribution, and today I'd like to introduce you to the awesome FoxESS 10.5 hybrid inverter. I'm proud to say that we launched this inverter into the South African market after working in conjunction with FoxESS for over a year to have an inverter designed specifically for the South African problem. The system embodies the height of inverter efficiency. It supports up to 15 kilowatts of solar power on 4 MPPTs. In this inverter example, we've only got 1 MPPT wired, so we can have solar panels on our east roof, our west roof, north, and even on our flat briar off-duck area, giving us maximum installation flexibility and an abundance of panels. The system supports a high voltage battery. High voltage batteries are 15 to 25% more efficient than traditional 48 volt batteries. It comes standard with a Wi-Fi module or an optional LAN or 3G dongle. This is used to monitor the system via your smartphone, do remote settings, and do over-the-air updates. The most incredible aspect of the system is that it supports a staggering 52 amps of peak backup power for a minute and 48 amps of continuous backup power, making it virtually as strong as the grid. Not only did FoxESS introduce the 10.5 hybrid inverter, but they also introduced a new battery bank as well. The EnergyQ battery supports between 8 and 28 kilowatt hours of storage. It comes in 4 kilowatt hour modules, so in this case we have 16 kilowatt hours of battery. You'll notice the top battery is slightly thicker, and this is because this is the master battery, which includes the BMS, battery connection cables, and battery isolator. This allows for incredible installation flexibility, and not only can you install a single FoxESS 10.5, but you can install them in parallel. And in parallel, you can install up to 8 inverters, giving you a whopping 400 amps of backup power. So thanks for tuning in, and I look forward to you being empowered by FoxESS.